hard enough. There are many, many challenges. I'm sure you're faced with adversity all the time. Is there any one maybe situation you'd like to share with us that you really had to pull out your do the right thing, not take the easy way out, take the high road?
Well, I think when I made the transition from being an actor, you know, to doing something else, if it meant producing a film, turn around and say that, you know, I didn't make it that successful as an actor, and I think it's about time that I think about something else. So that time I came to my father and asked him, you know, I said, you know, I don't think my career as an actor is heading anywhere. There's a standard that I want to achieve in my life, and I don't think it's happening in the field that I initially chose. So he asked me, what do you want to do? So I said that anything apart from, you know, acting, because I think I've come to a point where I'm stagnating. I don't think there's going to be a breakthrough and it's going to transform my career. It's like anything, you know, you give every, like even for in test cricket, you get maybe 1, 2, 3 test matches or whatever to prove your mettle. And after that, you can just be playing cricket and may never get a chance again. So it depends on what you made of, whether you want to. I didn't have the kind of courage to do it. Then I told him, I said, you know, maybe something in the same field, because I love the film world too much, I love cinema too much. I want to do something over here, even if it means producing a film and or directing a film. I've had the years of experience. So he says, keep your eyes open. If something excites you, you want to do it, I think that's what you want to do. So I think that was a trying period in my life, because that, if you wanted one example of what happened in my life, and that was quite a turning point, because that decision helped me become
worked out quite well for you, I have
yes,
to say.
But it, I had to take that call. Had I kind of pushed and pursued with what I wanted to do, maybe I would have been also ran. And now I know which direction I think I should be heading mainly. Not that, you know, if there are any producers and directors around, that I am not open for any acting roles. I still am, but I'm not concentrating on that anymore that much.
Okay.
Last thing I did. I taught them how to drink. That was the last.
Did you not have a shaving moment together with your dad?
I recollect. You know, Dad used to use those single blades, the Gillette ones, which you got to screw up, you know, which was pretty fancy at that time. And as kids, we were always fascinated by the fact that when we're going to shave, how we're going to do it, because it's not as if the first time you ever thought you're going to do it. Then I think I took Dad's permission, and that's how I think I shaved. I used his razor, I remember.
He
told me, you use my razor but change the blade.
Good,
very hygienic.
Ashwin, do you remember your first moment, the one your dad was talking about? And the moment, what kind of moment is, or is, what is it driven by?
I think the first shaving moment?
Yes.
I think it's a fantastic moment.
It's that transition from boyhood to manhood.
From boyhood to manhood. It is a turning point.
Yeah. But you know, strangely, you want to do the transition from boyhood to manhood, but when you actually shave, you look 4 years younger. You look like a kid, and you're like, why did I shave, you know, for that matter? Because the first dialogue that comes from people is that, "Arey, tu bacha lag raha hai, ya chikna lag raha hai," and both you don't want to hear.
Now, as you can see, there are many fathers and sons who are here to be a part of a record that we're going to attempt. We are going to attempt Thodi taaliyan ho jaye. Now, for us to successfully make this record happen, create this record, all of you know exactly what to do. You have to get down to the business of shaving, and we are going to create this record, aren't we? Only Arbaaz says yes. Are we going to create this record or not? Yeah, all right. And requesting the gentleman on stage to do the same, please.
We'll be right back.
We haven't. Has he done a mustache before? He has, right? But this is the look that works for you. What was this shave like? Tell us a little bit about
it. It's always fantastic. I mean, that's one of the beauties of shaving with Gillette. It's just the quality of the shaver, the quality of the gel. I think, you know, just the technology is brilliant. It makes for an easy shave. It makes for a comfortable shave. You don't feel, you don't feel the kind of rash, or it just feels like a nice, smooth, comfortable shave. So it's always a very, very, pleasant experience shaving every morning.
So how was it for you?
And a smooth shave. I used this razor for the past many years. I can't say the years, but it's many years I'm using it.
Lovely.
Really fantastic.
Good shave. Mr. Khan?
ये बहुत अच्छा है आजकल के जो शेव है हमको तो बहुत स्ट्रगल करना पड़ती थी एडजस्ट करने के अंदर फिर यहाँ का अलग करना ये अपने आप सब होता है एवरीथिंग इज डन इट इज वेरी कन्वीनियंट नाउ
नाउ माय क्वेश्चन आई नो दैट्स अरबाज व्हाट आर योर थॉट्स ऑन दिस स्पेशल इंडिया रेजर Because it's got India, it's an India engraved razor, and it's got the tricolor as well. So, what are your thoughts on that? How does it make you feel when you shave?
Proud to be an Indian.
All right. Okay.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for all the fathers, all the sons, all the dads and sons who've been a part of this brilliant record today. A special round of applause for the gentleman. And now, I'm going to bring it down a little bit. Everybody's face can be seen. That's because all of you dads here, all of you dads up on stage are role models. We look up to you, we admire you, we respect you, and we thank you for all the values that you've inculcated in us. All of you have got your photographs. Ladies and gentlemen, no, we've got some one-on-ones for.
Room yourself in front of so many people at one time seeing you.
Actually, I mean, it was not very difficult to be very honest. I think shaving has been an integral part of my life since I was 15, 14 or whatever it was. So 15, 14 or whatever I was. So shaving is not new to me. The only difference was that I was shaving with a lot of other people. So that was the only difference. But apart from that. As I said, to shave quickly is very, very easy with Gillette, so it was very, very useful that I was having Gillette in my hand and shaving fast.
Abhi special kuch practice chal
rahi hai? Nahin, special kuch nahin chal raha hai. I'm just looking to improve on what I've basically possessed. I've just tried and tightened everything up and try and make sure that I'm enjoying my game. Put in all the hard yards and see how well it goes.
You had a very good season for CSK. Bowling bhi aapka kaafi achha raha hai. Do you think England ek kaafi achha tour hoga?
I mean, I'm not very desperate to do anything very clearly. I put in the work. All you can do is just give 100% and see where it goes. I have been very, very hardworking and very desperate in terms of what I should be achieving because of because of what I've been hearing and all that, but I'm just decided to cool down a bit and make sure that I enjoy my game and see where I take it.
When you have told the plot, especially with the last four tours, India has not done well. Do you think it's a difficult time for Indian teams, especially when they toured abroad, the label of a bad tourist again from them?
You know, I mean, all these labels are not going to distract, or I mean, I don't think we read too much into it, to be very honest. These labels are something that has been going on for a very long time. But as far as I'm concerned, I think it's a very, very young lot, and all of us are very, very good unit. We gel pretty well. So to me, I think I'm very sure everybody has put in their hard work, and we'd like to go there and acclimatize a little bit and try and enjoy a game to the best. England's a wonderful place to play cricket.
A long time you're playing a 5-match series that too against a formidable side of England at the home. You think what chances do you stand in front of a side that you have a young side, they have an experienced side? What chances do you stand in front of a good side like England?
Like always, every cricket game, it's a 50-50 chance, you know. It doesn't really matter who we're playing and where we're playing and all that. Every game starts at 50-50, so that's how we'd like to look at it. The start of the tournament the series is going to be very, very crucial. How well you start is going to determine how well the series goes. So in terms of that, the preparations are going to be very, very helpful.
Last question.
Apart from cricket and all, एक अलग question है. Adam Chatterjee की जनक माने जाते हैं डॉक्टर हनी जांगी भाभा. उनका जो बहुत बड़ा बंगले है मुंबई में, उसको government auction करना चाहती है. लेकिन कुछ लोग चाहते हैं कि नहीं हो, क्योंकि वो एक national property के तौर पे.
That's what I'm saying. It has nothing to do with me. I'm not an atomic energy scientist, so I don't really know where you're coming from. And I'm actually not about the herd of
FIFA.
News.
FIFA fever चालू है. आप किस टीम को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं और किस प्लेयर को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं?
I haven't applied my mind to which team I'm going to support, because the entire FIFA World Cup is a spectacle in itself. I've been watching games from 9. I've been watching the first couple of games. The third game has been quite tough to catch up on, but I'm eagerly looking forward to watching Belgium play. But my favorite team all time is Spain, so they've lost the first game badly. But I'm looking forward to seeing Belgium.
Kis player ko support kar rahe
hain? Nobody in precise perfection. I love the game. I love watching soccer. The most important thing about soccer is it's a team game, and it doesn't really glorify any individuals, you know. Goal scorers are always assisted by the midfielders, so I love the concept of a team game, so I love soccer.
Ashwin, अच्छा प्रदर्शन नहीं करवाते, लेकिन एशियन कंट्रीज में बहुत है एक्सपेक्टेशन, और खासकर क्या रीजन रहते हैं जो हम लोग बाहर अच्छा प्रदर्शन नहीं करते?
As I said, there is absolutely no vision at all to me. I mean, for me to go there and enjoy my game is the pinnacle of the point, because I started playing cricket because I should enjoy the game. To put a vision in place, I'm not a part of the team management. The team management are more suitable enough to tell us what we need to be doing. As we go to England, they'll tell us what we need to do, and we'll put our foot down and work hard towards that.
Actually, use the word acclimatize the situation over there, see the condition. How important is the practice matches that you get, the number of practice matches, to get into the mood of how one country's pitch is behaving?
Because just about the time that you get in the centre, time that you get with the weather, the time that you get with the pitches, all these things are all not in your hands. So the practice game will be a good feature where you can build your confidence up, where you can jot down the conditions, nothing much more than that. But when you get more time, you can definitely settle into a lot of good things.
I think you've been a role model.
Yeah.
So whenever it comes to endorsing a product, so how responsible do you think that you are to the your fans, your people, public who just follow you for whatever you speak and whatever you do?
Well, I think being a public figure, being in the being a celeb in a way, one is responsible to how they conduct themselves in public life, in what they do in terms of their work or what comments they make, or however. There is a certain amount of responsibility attached to being a role model or being a celebrity. And I think people are aware of it, and we are very conscious of the fact that they should, whatever they do in public life or whatever they do in their personal life, somewhere reflects a very right behavior or a right decorum in their behavior. Well, I think ये मामला जो है ये प्रीति और नेस के बीच का मामला है, और ये मामला जो है वो अभी सब जुडिस हो गया है, कोर्ट में चला गया है, तो वो देयर टू एडल्ट्स मैच्योर पीपल, उनके बीच में सबको पता है कि एक प्रीवियस रिलेशनशिप एसोसिएशन भी था, और अभी तक तो दे आर बिजनेस पार्टनर्स ऑल्सो. वट एवर इज़ गोइंग टू बी हैंडल्ड बाय देम, इसके बारे में हम भी कम जानते हैं, पुलिस तक तहकीकात कर रही है कि क्या हुआ है क्या नहीं हुआ है किसकी गलती है, तो हम कहाँ से कमेंट कर सकते हैं। नहीं, हेल्प किस बात की मतलब मांगेगी, इन द सेंस के वी शी इज़ अ फ्रेंड एंड लाइक दिस इज़ अ मैटर इन विच इज़ अ वेरी पर्सनल मैटर, शी विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस इज समथिंग दैट शी इज़ ऑलरेडी टेकन टू कोर्ट, the court will decide how this matter has to be solved, because if it is not a matter of the film industry, or I don't think it is a matter of this thing. First and foremost, this is a very personal matter, and I don't think anybody should really comment very strongly on it. Preeti is a friend, Ness also is somebody that we know, and it's an ugly incident that has happened between them, and one would have hoped that it didn't happen, but now that it has happened and they are mature and adult people who know how to handle it, maybe going the court way is the right way to handle it for them. So how are we to decide what is the right thing or not? यार ये तो बहुत ही अजीब सा आपका सवाल है, ये तो कोई मतलब ही नहीं ना, हर इंडस्ट्री के अंदर 10,000 लोग हैं, हर किसी के साथ कोई इंसिडेंट होगा तो पता चला कि हम रोड पे आने लग गए उसके साथ करने के लिए। द पॉइंट इज देर इज़ अ सिचुएशन दैट नीड्स टू बी हैंडल्ड इन अ, दिस इज अ पर्सनल सिचुएशन, दिस इज़ नॉट थ्रेटनिंग द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एट लार्ज, दिस इज़ नॉट अ सिचुएशन दैट इज़ कि इंडस्ट्री की सिचुएशन, दिस इज़ अ पर्सनल सिचुएशन विच दे आर हैंडलिंग इट देमसेल्व्स, एंड वी आर नॉट इन नो ऑफ व्हाट हैज़ हैपेंड। आई डोंट थिंक वी शुड गो टू डीप इनटू इट, एंड कि हर चीज़ के ऊपर आप सपोर्ट कर रहे हो नहीं कर रहे हो, आप क्यों नहीं रास्ते पे आ रहे हो उसके लिए, ये सब गलत बातें हैं, इसको अननेसेसरी आप फ्यूल कर रहे हो, ये इसकी ज़रूरत भी नहीं है कोई चीज़ को, मतलब उसमें भी आप बोलोगे कि आप क्यों नहीं आ रहे हो ये कर रहे हो, ना प्रीति ने हेल्प मांगी है, ना प्रीति ने पर्सनली किसी को फ़ोन किया कि आप ये सब करो, तो ये व्हाट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस। Well, I am an ardent cricket follower and I follow cricket throughout the year and I follow every form of cricket. But yes, during the World Cup, I follow World Cup with the same amount of passion and same amount of craze, and I do watch all the matches and I really, really enjoy watching. Well, I like a few teams. I think amongst the teams that I, obviously the team that everybody thinks being the host nation and being the team that has such great flair, Brazil is always the top favorite. But I think teams like Germany has a good chance. Netherlands has been playing very well. So these are the 3-4 teams that are looking pretty good.
So since your father is considered as a legendary writer.
तो पसीना कम कर रहा तो इतनी मेहनत से काम कर रहा है ना तो बहुत सीरियसली तूने अपने जॉब को बहुत सीरियसली लिया इसको भेजो उधर वहाँ पर।
हाँ फादर एज अ लेजेंडरी राइटर एंड अ विजनरी मैन, सो हाउ लकी एंड हाउ प्राउड यू फील टू बी हिज
सन? एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी एंड लकी एंड प्राउड। आई थिंक हैविंग सलीम खान एज अ फादर, आई वुड वॉन्ट हिम टू बी माई फादर इन एवरी बर्थ दैट आई हैव, and that's the greatness of the man. He's been a wonderful father, he's been a role model, and he's been completely somebody who I want to follow and emulate in many ways and imbibe all his qualities that he has, and I think I couldn't have asked for anything better.
Last question.
तू एक काम कर घर आ जा, आराम से बैठ के 4 घंटे का इंटरव्यू देते हैं, आ जा घर आ जा।